Hira cases. We'll now move on to Valdosta cases.
All right, Madam Chairman, this is also a zoning request by Justin Moore. He's on 1.92 acres from single family R6 to highway commercial CH. Subject property, as you see on your screen, is actually the back yard area of the existing church. It's the outdoors pastor of. This is the West Hill Church of Christ on Hill Avenue. Character area is also community activity center. Aerial image, you should see the nature of the commercial development around there. The property is part of the church's backyard, but the subject property itself also borders Stewart Drive, which is a connection into the back gate emergency exit, I guess, where Saunders Park. But the pattern along that street is all fairly intensive commercial. Survey shows the existing properties as its split zone. It has been split zone since 1966. Churches wanted to expand. They had a choice of either obtaining a conditional use permit in the residential portion or rezoning the residential portion to the CH for churches of community use. Same process, same fees. The commercial zoning opens the door for other things in terms of flexibility in the site plan at their leisure. So that was the option they chose. It is supported certainly by the land use pattern of the area. This is a conceptual site plan. We already have some comments about the parking layout you see in the front yard of how it would expand. That is not going to work the way it is shown, but they have plenty of room in the front yard plus the backyard to accommodate their parking needs. So that would be taken care of during the plan review process with the church building. Subject property, this is the frontage along Hill Avenue. This is the part that's already zoned CH. The existing church building as you look northward up into the property. Subject property itself, as you see it from Stewart, looking westward. It's the property to the left where you see some of the trees, you see the church building beyond. Immediately to the right of that, looking the same direction, is a power easement, where it's a little bit overgrown on the surface. But that's an easement that has been there a very, very long time. It used to be a railroad right of way that went through there about 100 years ago. Commercial uses along Stewart, this is looking northward. And you see sort of the pseudo warehouse type development that goes with heavy commercial. This is the front of one of those where it faces Hill Avenue. And then looking around, this is the back side of the Harmon Awards property on Stewart. This is the front side of Harmon's, which is right next to the church on the east side. And then directly across Hill Avenue, just for reference, this is the Miles Plaza Commercial Center, which was built a number of years ago. But definitely a commercial area, commercially dominated uses, and commercial uses of the more intensive variety. The church is probably the least intensive thing in that area. The commercial zone would certainly help them with their plans. What's really telling is the aerial map. And you see there's a wooded area and wetlands to the north that completely separates the residential development that you see in the upper left corner from this commercial area in addition to the park. So with all of that, given the surroundings and the character area, staff is recommending approval of the CH zone. That answer questions you may have on this.
Commissioners, any questions? Okay. If there are none, we'll open it to the public. Is there anyone here tonight who would like to speak on behalf of this request? Anyone tonight wishing to speak against this request? Boyar, quiet group tonight. All right, if there are none, I'll turn it back over to the commissioners. If there is no other discussion, I'll ask for a motion.
Madam Chairman.
Yes, Commissioner Rayl.
Reference VA 20-22-11, Jessica Moore, I recommend approval.
Okay, okay. Seconded by Commissioner Ball. Any discussion? All those in favor of the motion to approve, please raise your right hand. All those against, and that motion carries.